Hi guys, my name is Next Everyone. Today I'm going to show you what I made. I purchased a Michael for $5.99. This is what I made. I made my own Mac app apron, and I'm going to show you a bit about this apron. It's really special I made. So, see right there? The pink ribbon, and it said I'm breast cancer survivor. It says my name on it. It said please pray for me. That means you have to continue praying for me, because going chemo is making me happy because I killed my cancer. But I want you guys still continue praying, so make me happy too. So it said my makeup brush here. So sure. Oh, sorry about that. And right here, it say, "I love my chemo day." And right here, it say, "My wishes. I want more makeup by MAC." On the other side, I drew my brush. That's where my brush glove department, where I put my brush in. So I'm a fan of MAC. And then right here, what I wrote, please watch my video at Mary Night to Say for One. That's me. I said, because I'm the fan of Holy Kitty. And on the bottom it said my favorite store to shop. So I made this using a pencil. I have to mark it down with pencil first, and I use permanent marker. And I made my own MAC apron, so I could, because this is my favorite store, MAC. So, and the pink ribbon stand for, because I'm a breast cancer survivor. So, and please continue praying for me, because I get tired from chemo a lot, because my hand would get tired, my body get tired, and that's why how much you guys pray for me so I get better. So I love my chemo, so that's one thing I like about it. So it take me have two same big ones like these, and it takes 4 hours. So this, the small one is like this to lock down my chemo medicine. So, and that's why I made this apron, because for my birthday, it's October 13th, and I want the MAC people at the store sign their name on my apron, because it said I'm a breast cancer survivor, and my name is Mary Kim. That's my last name, Kim. And they say, please pray for me. That's why, just where I put my makeup brush and my in the down department. So that's where I put it, girl department. So okay, bye. My name Mary. Next everyone, bye. Please, if you're breast cancer survivor, make your own apron and write and a jaw. Make something what you guys want. And I got the mic for $5.99 plus tax is seven, no, five, no, $6.99 or $5.99. I'm not sure. This is one size only. So, if you guys are cancer survivor, make your own apron and have fun with it. And that's what I did. So I put a pink ribbon, and I put, I'm a breast cancer survivor, and I wrote my name, and said, please pray for me. That's what I did. So, okay, bye. Please watch my video and describe me. Bye. First, use a pencil, sketch out what you want to write about your cancer. To say I'm a breast cancer survivor, that's what I did. I use a pencil first, and then I use my pen marker, and I put what I want to write. That's what I did. Okay, bye.